I was on the water when it began to heat and amplify. My oars were strong, but I would not have imagined that they'd stop making patterns as caps of white raised and broke. I fastened to the boat. The panic overtook me, and the